Hi, this is JP from Not the Lights Over Arkham. This time we'll be concluding the Rise of Red Skull campaign with Spider-Woman, and we're playing against Red Skull on standard difficulty. After the last scenario, we got to upgrade our condition to improved attack upgrade, so now we have plus one hit point and plus one attack. And also, as a hero response, after you defeat a minion, exhaust this card, draw one card. Because we got 7 delayed tokens in the absorbment scenario, we start the Act 1B with 7 threat on it. So we really need to quickly get rid of some of that threat, so the act won't advance. We also start the game with the red house in play, and it starts with 3 threat on it. And other than that, we are still playing the reconstructed Spider-Woman deck straight out of the box with the upgrades. And we have a couple of allies in there from the Taskmaster scenario. So other than that, let's get started and see if we can take down Red Skull and save the world. So let's get started. I have pre-shuffled the deck, so let's draw our opening hand. So we get combat training, Jessica Drew's apartment, Shang-Chi, contaminant immunity, interrogation room, and inconspicuous. So I think we are getting rid of contaminant immunity, combat training. I think we can keep these and draw two cards. So we get skilled investigator and finesse. Okay, so let's see. I think I will play Jessica Drew's apartment down first. We'll draw 5 cards and take 1 aspect card. So I think I'll just take the press the advantage, just because we need 1 resource to play down finesse. So we play down finesse. Then we can check the top card here, and it's the energy shield, which is one of the experimental cards we added from the crossbones, which I have forgotten to add into any other scenario, but reading through the Red Skull setup, I noticed that I was missing that card, those cards. Okay, so I think we'll flip, and we'll play down finesse. So we get to remove 3 threat from schemes in play. I'll just remove all of it from here. We don't have any rush to deal damage to Red Skull yet. Then we play Shang-Chi. And to be sure we are... Oh yeah, we get 1 from Inconspicuous. So we'll thwart for 2 and we'll thwart for 2. And that's our turn. So let's ready up. We draw back up to 5. And next turn we have cleared the area, inconspicuous, press the advantage, heroic intuition, and press the advantage. Okay, so let's go to the villain phase. We add 1 threat here. Red Skull attacks. I think I'll defend with Spider-Woman. So Red Skull hits for 2 plus, he also gets plus 1 attack for each side team in play. Also, we actually forgot to add 1 side team because we have to, after the step 1 of the villain phase, we reveal 1 of these side teams from the side team deck and put it into play. So Just quickly shuffle this up. And we get mass chaos. So it's a zero. It comes into play with zero threat, but we discard 5 cards from the top of our deck. And we get the 1, 2, 3, 4 different symbols, so we get 4 threat on that scheme. And we can't remove threat from here before we get rid of mass chaos. Okay, then Red Skull hits for 2 plus 2, so 4, and I'm defending with 2, so I'll take 2 damage. Encounter card is Hydra Flame Soldier. Forced response: after Hydra Flame Soldier makes an undefended attack against you, discard a support to control. Well, I think we'll need to get rid of that guy fast. So, that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. I think we need to play Inconspicuous with Finesse, so we can remove 3 threat. I remove the 2 from here and 1 from here, and then I'll play Clear the Area. We'll remove 2 from here. And we put defeated side seams in a different discard pile, so they don't go into the encounter deck discard. Then I will press the advantage. Oh yeah, and we draw 1 card. Okay, let's think about this again. Yeah, I think I want... Okay, well, we can get... So we deal 2 damage with the press the advantage on the Hydra Flame Soldier, and Sanji will defeat that guy. So we exhaust this and draw a card. And we'll use energy to play down Heroic Intuition. And we'll ready up. We draw back up to 5. So we get Tag Team, Spider-Man, Captain Marvel, Contaminant Immunity, and Strength. We'll go to the villain phase. We add 1 threat here. And we'll put 1 side seam in play. We get the Sensor of the Past. When defeated, each player chooses up to 3 cards in their discard pile and shuffles them into their deck. It comes into play with the 3 threat. Just thinking if I think I'm playing Spider-Man next turn, so I can just get rid of that. We get the acceleration token for that. So Red Skull is attacking, so I'll defend. Red Skull has an attack of 2 plus 2. So we have a defense of 3, so we'll take 1 damage. And the encounter card is, it's a Hydra Soldier. So that comes into play, and that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, I think this turn we'll play Spider-Man. I'll use the Finesse, Strength, Captain Marvel. So that's 2, 3, 4, and I'll use the Tag Team. So we play Spider-Man. We'll remove 3 threat from here. So I can take three cards from the discard, put them into play. Shuffle them into our deck. And then I think Spider-Man and Sanji will just defeat the Hydra soldier. So we get one counter card. Yeah, and this went to the wrong discard. And that is our turn. I think I'll keep the contaminant immunity. Oh yeah, and I'll actually, before I draw and ready anything, I'll exhaust the improved attack upgrade to draw a card. And actually, I'll play the contaminant immunity. So we got one from Spider-Man and one from contaminant immunity. So I'll gain tough and heal 3 damage. Okay, well that's a lot better than what I was going to do. So now we ready up. We draw back up to 5. We get Venom Blast, Pheromones, Strength, Piercing Strike and Electra. And we'll go to the villain phase. We add one threat here. We put a side team in play. We get the prison camp. So we get, well, this went away but comes right back. And there's 3 threats on that side team. And Red Skull attacks. I won't defend with Spider-Woman. So we just remove the tough. Then we get counter cards. First one is Twisted Reality inside one. So we add one threat over here. Attach to a side scheme. Force response when attached side scheme is defeated. Deal the first player a counter card. Okay, we'll just attach it here. The next one is Hydra Jet Trooper. It has Quick Strike. Boost if you are in. Yeah, well, it just has Quick Strike and 2 damage. I'll just take it with the Spider-Woman. And that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. I think this turn we'll need to get rid of the prison camp and the Hydra Jet Trooper. So I think I'll just, yeah, let's remove those. So I think I'll play Electra, and when I play Electra, I'll spend 1 energy resource and deal 3 damage here, and I'll get a card with that. So now let's play Pheromones with Strength. So Red Skull is stunned and confused. And last we'll play the Interrogation Room. Yeah, we could have done this better, but it is what it is. I'll thwart the prison camp. So the player who defeated this scheme searches their deck and discard pile for an ally, puts it into play and shuffle their deck. So let's see. I think I'm getting Captain Marvel. This goes away, that goes away. Then I think Spider-Man will remove this side scheme. So this triggers, we get an encounter card. Captain Marvel attacks Red Skull for 2. I will draw a card, get Finesse. Electro will attack Red Skull for 3. And I think that's our turn, so we ready up. We draw back up to 5. So we have a skilled investigator, clear the area, Spider Girl, self-propelled flight, and Finesse at hand. We'll go to the villain phase, we add one threat here. Red Skull tries to attack but is stunned. Encounter card is, we'll resolve this one, first one. Infinite power. When revealed, hero give Red Skull tough status card. Red Skull attacks you. Okay, so Red Skull attacks. I think I will just defend. Well, it's only. Oh yeah, we put another side scheme into play. So the sleeper awakened. We'll put the sleeper that was set aside into play. Comes into play with tough. It has guard, retaliate 1, and toughness. And the only way to remove that side scheme is to defeat the sleeper. So I think we'll need to do that next turn. And okay, so Red Skull attacks. Red Skull has attack of 1 plus. Exhaust a character you control. Just exhaust Captain Marvel. And I'll take 1 damage. Second encounter card is Hail Hydra. Each Hydra minion engaged with the hero makes an attack against that hero. Each player who was not attacked this way searches the encounter deck and discard file for a Hydra minion, puts it in play and engages with them and shuffles the encounter deck. So the sleeper is a Hydra minion, so it attacks. I just defend, so I'll take no damage. I have a defense of 3, so that is that. And that's the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. So we really need to defeat the sleeper. Problem is how we are going to do it. I'm playing down the other Ness. I'll use Spider Girl to play self-propelled glide. And I'll just remove the tough, take 1 retaliate damage. Then I'll hit with Electra and Spider-Man to get rid of the sleeper, so this goes away. And they both take the retaliate, so actually only Spider-Man takes the retaliate because he's struck first, so because the sleeper is defeated before has the chance to retaliate, so the Electro doesn't take the damage. So that is my turn. I'll ready up. Oh yeah, an interrogation room will remove 1 threat. And yeah, let's just draw a card. I'll actually play the clear the area. Okay, now we can ready. Oh yeah, and I got one from the clear the area. So we draw a card, we get an extra encounter card for this turn. And we get a hand of 5, we get the press the advantage, self-propelled glide, skilled investigator tattoo, and tag team. Okay, the villain phase starts, we add a threat here, we get a new side scheme, and it's the Hydra Patrol. Red Skull attacks, I just take it with Spider-Woman. So we take 3 damage. Encounter card is, first one is infinite power. Well, Red Skull already has tough, so it just attacks. Now I will defend. 1 plus nothing, give the villain a tough status card. And another boost card. If this card resolves during an undefended attack, this card support you control. Well, we are defending, so we don't take any damage. Next encounter card is advance Red Skull schemes, but only removes the confused. Okay, so that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, I'll use both of the finesses and one of the skill investigators to play tag team. Then I will play skilled investigator, then I'll play the self-propelled glide, and I'll use the tag team to remove the tough. I'll use Captain Marvel to get rid of Hydra Patrol. We'll draw a card, we'll draw another card. And I think somewhere there I forgot to take the improved attack upgrade card, but it is what it is. Electra will hit Red Skull for 3. Spider-Woman will thwart these off. And will ready up. I think I'm discarding piercing strike. No, let's just keep it in hand. So we get another tag team, Spider Girl and Venom Blast. So plenty of aggression next turn. The villain phase starts. We add a threat to the main scheme. We draw the last card from the scheme deck, Hydra Reinforcements. When defeated, the player who defeated this scheme discards a non-elite minion. Just put it here. There's two threat here. So, Red Skull attacks. I will defend. So, we don't take any damage. Encounter cards are caught off guard, discard an upgrade or support. I'll discard. I'll discard the interrogation room. Second one is twisted reality, so it attaches to the Hydra reinforcements. And that is the villain phase, so let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, let's see what we can do this turn. This should be ready, so I'll play the contaminant immunity. So we heal 3 damage. and will gain tough. And then I will use tag team and okay, let's first get, well, let's not get rid of that yet. I think I'll just Venom Blast this turn. I'll use Piercing Strike and Tag Team for that. So we'll hit the Red Skull for 5 with Advanced Phase 2. So when revealed, deal each player an encounter card, so we get one encounter card for that. And Red Skull has 16 health. Okay, now we just need to try and burn Red Skull down. I think I'll just hit with Captain Marvel. We draw a card. Yeah. See, so yeah, I forgot to take that. So I'll use the Spider Girl to play self-propelled glide to ready, and I'll hit Red Skull for 4 damage, and I'll just use the tag team to deal another 2. So Red Skull is down to 8. That is all we can do. We'll ready up. We get Spider-Man, clear the area. Skilled Investigator, combat training and self-propelled glide. So I think we can deal the 8 next turn. We get to play combat training and one other card. So, yeah, let's just try to survive the next round. We'll add a threat to the main scheme in the villain phase. We get a new card, it's the Masked Chaos. We'll discard 5 cards. So we get 3 different resources, so we add 3 threat here. And Red Skull attacks. I won't defend. Red Skull has attack of 3 plus 2. And if the Red Skull tough status cards, well, that sucks. And it removes the tough. Then we get encounter cards. First one is gang up. Red Skull attacks. I won't defend. So 3 plus 2, so 5. And next up is Uncertain Loyalties. I'll just play the 3 threat here. Last one is Assault. Well, unfortunately, now we have to defend. So 3 plus 0, so we don't take any damage from that, but that basically stops us from winning next turn, which is a shame, but it is what it is. We'll try to do it on the following turn. So that is that turn. Let's go to the next turn. Okay, let's see how we can do this. So I'll play the combat training. I'll play should I play the Spider-Man? Yeah. We need to slow down this, so I'll use these and these to play Spider-Man. We'll remove this one. Spider-Man will remove this one. Get an encounter card. Oh yeah, and we defeated a side seam, so we get a extra card. We'll use that to ready. And we played one card. So I will just ward for 3 here. And we'll have to try to beat Red Skull next turn. Oh yeah, spider, and do 1 damage. We ready up. I think I'll flip to Alter Ego so I can heal next turn. So we ready up in Alter Ego. We get 6 cards. We get Pheromone, Strength, Shang-Chi, Combat Training, Energy, and Venom Blast. So I think we are set up to kill Red Skull next turn. So we add a threat to the main scheme. We get a new... Oh crap, it's the Sleeper Awakened, so we get the Sleeper in play. Well, that sucks. Red Skull will scheme for 3 plus. We get another boost card. Okay, so we get a tough status card and another boost card and a tough status card. So good thing we didn't remove the tough. So we just add 3 threat to the main scheme, and the sleeper adds 1. So we are at 7 of 8, and the encounter card is first one is Red Skull's right hook. That's Red Skull. Red Skull gains retaliate 1. Okay. And the other one is... Well, Red Skull has 2 left hooks, so... retaliate 2, basically. So, that is that turn. Let's go to the next hero phase. So, I forgot to add the tough on the sleeper. So, let's see what we can do. I really would like to have Piercing Strike right about now. So, I think we'll need to use the tag team to remove the top. I'll use the Jessica's apartment. I will take the Piercing Strike. We'll flip. We'll use Finesses to play Venom Blast on the sleeper, so the sleeper is removed. Then we'll play Piercing Strike with Strength. Oh yeah, we got 1 from the Venom Blast, so we'll remove the tough and deal 3 damage. Then I'll... I'll play Pheromones to boost myself up and stun and confuse the villain. Oh yeah, and actually we took 2 damage from the retaliate, so that is bad, but it is what it is. And yeah, we'll play Shang-Chi and... Oh yeah, we got 1 card when we defeated a side scheme. So I'll just use the Genius to play Combat Training. And we defeated a minion, so we get card. Actually, let's back that up. I'll play the conspicuous to remove 3 threat from there. Just keep that in hand. So I'll hit Red Skull with Shang-Chi and Spider-Man. So Red Skull is down to 1 hit point. Oh yeah, and they both get defeated because of the retaliate too. Well, that that sucks. So we just hope that Red Skull doesn't get a card with an added attack. Okay. So that's our turn. We ready up and draw back to 5. So we unfortunately get the next card. We add a threat here. Get an extra scheme. And let's see what we got. Okay, so I think we can't win next turn because we can't take the retaliate damages, so Red Skull I can't hit. We'll see, get a Hydra regular, and we get a Hydra Jet Trooper, but we'll have to defend for the quick strike so we don't die. And that is the villain phase, so let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, so I think the only way out of this is to go back to Alter Ego. Now, yeah, these are all readied, except for Spider-Woman. But before that, I'll think I will play Inconspicuous to get rid of this. And we'll get 3 cards that we can add to our deck. Just get all the cheap allies we can. Oh yeah, we don't have a discard. it's been a long day. That is our deck, yeah. So we what did we do? Yeah, I played Inconspicuous. Let's just put it there. So I can shuffle that back in. Okay. Then I'll draw a card with skilled investigator. I get another skilled investigator. I think I'll play press the advantage. So I'll defeat this Hydra regular. I'll draw a card. I think I'll clear the area. And I'll play pheromones. So we stun Red Skull. Then we'll go to Alter Ego. And that is that. We'll draw back up to 6. We get Heroic Intuition. Oh yeah, our Red Skull should have 1 health remaining. Totally forgot that. Yeah, so Heroic Intuition, 2 self-propelled glides. Skilled investigator clear the area and PS strike. So even if Red Skull gets tough, we'll defeat Red Skull next turn. So we'll go to the villain phase. We add a threat here. The next card is Hydra Patrol. We don't care. Red Skull skis for 3 plus. Oh yeah, it's confused, so doesn't scheme. We get an encounter card, which is Assault. It surges. We get the Hydra Soldier. Of course, we get the Hydra Soldier. So, another card minion. Well, let's see what we can do next turn. At least we can draw a card with Jessica Drew's apartment. So that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, let's try to figure this out. We need one damage. Oh yeah, we have the self-propelled glide, so we're fine. But still, let's search for... Yeah, I think we'll grab tag team. So we'll heal for 3 damage. We'll flip. We'll use clear the area, play self-propelled glide. Then we'll play tag team down. We'll use tag team to just defeat Red Skull. Okay, but before that, let's piercing strike and hit the Hydra soldier so we can actually use the tag team. Okay, so now it's done. So, and we didn't even take the retaliate because we defeated Red Skull with the tag team. So, that was Red Skull on standard difficulty with the Spider-Woman pre-built deck, and we managed to defeat the campaign with this deck on standard difficulty. I think the campaign is a lot of fun. I wasn't expecting it to be as labyrinth as, for example, Arkham Horror campaigns are, but it's still engaging and fun, and you'll have to play with the same deck, so it's really interesting when you try it on the, I think on the expert difficulties, it will be much more difficult to beat the campaign on standard. I had a couple of bad play games with some bad luck and stuff like that, so it ended up me losing a couple of matches. I think I lost against Crossbones and once against Taskmaster, but other than that I managed to beat all of the villains on the first try except for those two. Yeah, I'm really liking the style of the expansion box. I'm hoping the next one that's coming out next year, which will be featuring Rocket Raccoon and Groot against the, is it the Guardians of the Galaxy enemies? Can't remember all of those which are in the box, but I think that will be a fun and different campaign box in itself. So I can highly recommend you get this Rise of Red Skull box if you haven't already, and it will add so much more to play than the villains that have come out so far. You basically double the amount of scenarios you can play, and also get two new heroes to play with. And I'm really liking Spider-Woman. I can't wait to get to deck build different aspects combinations with her. And I still have to try out Hawkeye, which sounds like a fun hero to play also. But that is the Red Skull, the Rise of Red Skull expansion, and hope you guys like to watch me play through the whole campaign. Thanks for watching, and until next time.